urbanization and also global warming, climate change, but also funding and governmental sustainability initiatives from governments that are really fueling the demand and the growth in this market.
This is the podcast for engineers, the podcast you just have to listen to if you're interested in what's going on in the semiconductor market. Today, we're talking about commercial HVAC, and I'm here with Lara. Lara, why don't you introduce yourself?
Hi, Kelsey. Thanks for having me today. My name is Lara, and I am the application manager for commercial HVAC, and I'm also in application marketing.
Great. Thank you so much for being here, Lara. So actually, we've had you on the podcast before to talk about commercial HVAC and other topics. Maybe before we get started, we define what is commercial HVAC to us?
Mm-hmm. So commercial HVAC stands for commercial heating, ventilation, and air conditioning systems that typically serve power ranges between 3 to 75 kilowatts and even above. And these systems keep temperatures comfortable, the humidity consistent, and the indoor air quality high in commercial buildings like hotels or factories, office buildings or hospitals.
Okay, so something a little bit bigger than what we have in our own homes, right?
Right.
So what does the market for commercial HVAC look like at the moment?
Yeah, well, overall, the global commercial HVAC market is experiencing steady growth at the moment and is also expected to continue growing as the demand for sustainable and comfortable spaces rises.
Mm-hmm. So we expect the market to grow in the future. What's really behind this growth? What's driving it?
I think driving the growth is, on the one hand, topics like urbanization and also global warming, climate change, but also the rising construction activities worldwide. And then on the other hand, also funding and governmental sustainability initiatives from governments that are really fueling the demand and the growth in this market.
Okay, yeah, I guess more people on the planet mean more need for commercial HVAC systems. Okay, so are there any particular trends that you find especially interesting in this space?
Yeah, I think that the biggest global trend that we see at the moment is the topic of smart HVAC, because smart HVAC systems are really revolutionizing the way that we control and also manage our indoor climate. And these systems have become more intelligent with advancements in technology.
Mm-hmm. What makes them smart?
I think it's their ability to collect and analyze data from various sources like sensors, weather forecasts, and also occupancy detectors. And so they become really more efficient, smarter, and also more convenient.
Okay, so you mentioned data, which we hear a lot right now with all the advancements in technology. So how do smart commercial HVAC systems use all this data? What are the potential use cases?
Yeah, so by continuously monitoring factors like the temperature or the humidity, the air quality, but also occupancy patterns, the systems can make informed decisions to really optimize the comfort, but at the same time, minimizing the energy consumption. And so one of the key advantages of the smart HVAC system is their ability to adapt and respond to changing conditions in real time. So for example, if a room is unoccupied, the system can automatically change the temperature. And then similarly, if a room is occupied or if it's crowded or if the weather outside changes, the system can then proactively adjust the indoor climate to just maintain a comfortable and environment.
Okay, all of these features, the ability to adapt to changing weather patterns, it sounds like it could really impact efficiency too, right?
Yeah, that's right. So energy efficiency is really a significant advantage of those smart HVAC systems. Because they can optimize the energy consumption by avoiding unnecessary heating or cooling, and then identifying opportunities to really, opportunities for energy savings.
That all sounds really smart already, but I think when a lot of people think about smart technology, they think about smart homes or the Internet of Things. Is this also a feature of smart HVAC systems, smart commercial HVAC systems?
Yes, it is, because those smart HVAC systems also offer remote control and monitoring capabilities through smartphone apps or also web interfaces. And this means that users can manage their HVAC systems from anywhere, anytime, providing a convenience and flexibility. And yeah, whether it's pre-cooling or preheating your space from or before your arrival, or even adjusting the settings while you're away, or receiving energy consumption reports, users just have greater control over their HVAC system. And as you said, those systems often integrate with other our smart home or building automation technologies. And this integration allows then for enhanced automation and also coordination among various systems such as sensors, lighting, window shades, and security, which then again results in improved energy efficiency and overall comfort.
Coming back to us at Infineon, is there anything that we do as a company, any products or services that we offer that really fit well into this application?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think Infineon has a really broad and complete product range to support exactly these trends. Beginning with supporting the whole energy efficiency topic, there are the power modules that go, for example, in the outdoor units of those HVAC systems, for example, in the compressors, but also gate drivers complemented by microcontrollers. And also to name some highlights supporting this smart HVAC trend, Infineon offers a CO2 sensor to really measure the CO2 amount in a room or in a building, and also radar sensors to detect the occupancy of a room. And then for secured connection in a building, we also offer the Optiga Trust security product series and the iRock Wi-Fi and Bluetooth combos.
So Lara, what about the future? Are smart commercial HVAC systems going to continue to develop? What can we expect in the next 5, 10, or 15 years?
Well, I think it is clear that those systems will become smarter, and I think they have to in order to keep up with the stricter requirements from governments, mm-hmm. stricter efficiency requirements from governments, but also consumers expect more from HVAC systems. So, for example, they expect a better user experience for the connectivity features and a more comfortable living experience. And also the topic of health and well-being is growing. And yeah, this is why it is even more important for these systems to really ensure the best air quality possible.
Okay. Well, great. It sounds like smart commercial HVAC systems have a lot to offer us. Thanks for being with us, Lara.
Thank you.
So thanks for joining us for our episode on smart commercial HVAC systems. If you're interested in what's going on in the semiconductor industry, please stay tuned for more.